these two cinnamon rolls are sneaking around behind our backs or anything like that.
Yeah, I know. Neither of them would ever be cool with cheating on the person they're dating. They're not wired for deception. But still.
Here it is. I don't know if he and I have anything more than what a good he has with him as a friend. Maybe he's meant to.
This is what she likes to do. I watch anime, she sits on my shoulder, cleans herself, and watches anime with me.
I'm not giving up yet. We can turn this thing around.
How so?
They might be.
And just in case you're wondering, the name of this anime is called Gamer.
If we try.
What are you talking about? I gotta know more who I am.
You mean like right now? But aren't we standing in front of your house?
Where the hell I'm standing? Tell me how we're gonna save our relationship!
This is my cat.
I wanna know.
Little Lexi.
Here's what I think. Follow me here. When your relationship status gets all vague and junk, what's the absolute surefire method to get stuff figured out?
Hey, Lexi.
There is a way.
Lexi.
Well, spit it out.
Look, say hi to the people.
You show the world.
See?
A couple.
See the people there?
You show them.
Yeah.
Check it out. If Aguni and Amino can see how happy the other is in their current relationship,
show them.
You okay?
Show them you're a couple.
Yeah, she doesn't care. She just wants to sit on my shoulder. Daddy's little girl. See you guys later.